architecture, earlier we used to have enterprise architecture, now we have mobile architecture. And enterprise and mobile architecture have to come together, because that's going to be what is going to be the customer facing thing going forward. So you're going to use more and more mobile devices. Mobile is not just about web, changing, transforming a web page from being on a desktop to a smaller device. It's about enabling all the businesses on mobile devices. It's about you can be able to do product launches on mobile devices. People should be able to check their bank account. They should be able to do the banking transaction from there. They should be able to do everything which you expect them to do on a desktop. Plus, it's becoming the currency for future. So Bitcoin, so NFC, no, just they are anything, they are making this small device very, very powerful. And when as an end user or an organization which is providing these kind of products and services to the end users, you see the immense potential which this entire small device has. Planning for all that, planning the security, planning the architecture, making more plug and play, ensuring that it's not restricted to one kind of technology, that's the need for mobility. That is about thinking about future, right? The analytics we heard so much in the previous